Okay, so this next question is a fill in the blank. Direction and speed are used to define an object's blank. Correct choice is A. Direction and speed are used to define an object's motion. If direction and speed remain constant, that define an object's motion. If there's any change in direction or speed, that will be defined as acceleration.